You'll be wanting to visit the First Light settlement yourself soon enough. But there's more work to be done here first, after that storm. That storm was corruption. Pure evil. Takes out any ship approaching, and any tries to leave. But this one today was the worst I've seen. Your ship was just one of many to get smashed, and we need to check each of them. It's tradition in First Light to keep record of all the shipwrecks on this shore. A memorial of sorts. Go on out, look for any legacy items you can scrounge. If there's any corruption lingering, steer clear of it. These'll do perfect. You've done a good turn for the memory of those ships, and for First Light. I wish we could just head back to the settlement now, but we can't turn a blind eye to the truth. The storm preceding your arrival filled the skies with crimson. Corruption incarnate, I tell you. Yes, and corruption's the real threat to watch for. Any trace is a scourge to the settlement. I fear some remnant may be lingering in Tideswallow Cave. I hate to ask a newcomer, but you handle yourself well enough. Go take a look, then. Be warned, though. Corruption can be right dangerous. My hunch was right, wasn't it? There was corruption in that cave. You're brave to have dealt with it. First Light cannot afford...